Hey everybody, this is Emmanuella Young, and I'm with none other than Jason Durton. Talking about Pastor Spanks.
Say it.
Pastor Spanks.
Pastor Skanks.
Skanks. Lord Jesus.
That's a different kind of pastor right there. I don't know.
Oh my gosh. See, that will get me kicked up out the church.
Yes, it will.
Oh, now, let me ask you this question. First of all, I got to say I'm a big fan of your work.
Thank you.
You have done such a phenomenal job, especially in your role.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
You are very believable. I'm in there like, what?
Well, you know, a lot of that is due to the writers. The writers and the directors, they give me some really, really great stuff.
Yeah.
Really, really stuff that you can just chew on as an actor. And it's a role of a lifetime, you know, that kind of villain role, but has so much truth to what's coming out of his mouth as well.
Yeah.
So much fun.
I think he has an awesome heart, though. It's like,
absolutely.
You don't like him, but I love him, too.
Absolutely.
Oh, my gosh. Now, let me ask you a question. What is coming down the pike for you?
I'm actually doing my own film. I'm working my art. Growing as an artist, so I've written a film that we're going to be shooting this summer in my hometown of Houston.
Beautiful. Now, can you let us know, how can we follow you?
You can follow me on Instagram, on Facebook, on Twitter at Jason Durden. JasonDirden.
What's up, everybody? What's up? What's up? It's your girl, E. Young, right now, and I am at the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards, and I'm here with two wonderful men of God. I'm talking about songwriters, composers extraordinaire. I'm talking about David Blue. And also Damon Reed. Now, can you let everybody know, please? Because they don't know, but we're going to let them know. What song did you write? Come on, let them know.
J.J. Harrison, You Deserve It.
Yeah. Did you hear that also? What'd you write, son?
Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
No,
Man, You Deserve It, J.J. Harrison.
Come on now, and which has won multiple awards. Now, I got to let you know, because you never know who's watching you. A few months ago, we were at B.B. King's, and Hezekiah Walker was doing an event to celebrate a lot of the different gospel artists. And I saw you come up on stage, and I was outside watching. And just to see the humility on your face, and just say what God has done. Now, would you ever imagine that God has brought y'all here? Would you imagine?
No, come on now. I would have never imagined this.
Just simple words.
Yeah. I was just looking for a simple resolve. Instead of complaining, instead of murmuring and worrying, I had to go to a place of worship to get a different perspective. And that's where the song came from. My hallelujah doesn't belong to me, but it belongs to God.
Amen.
And just to watch. That I loved when I saw that watching from the audience was how J.J. Harrison, because usually people honestly right now don't want to say nothing.
Exactly.
They don't want to say songwriters seem to be just ghostwriters.
Exactly.
But the fact that you can be like, no, this was a team effort. This is what God has done.
Absolutely.
Brought tears to my eyes while I was watching.
Absolutely. Wow.
It brought tears to my eyes, especially a songwriter myself. Wow. And to see what God has done. I am so proud of both of you.
Thank you so much.
And I believe, you know, honestly, I know we're supposed to be doing an interview and all this stuff, but I believe that God going to blow your minds even more. And that the favor of the Lord is going to take y'all places, and that no eye has seen, nor ear has heard, neither has it entered into the hearts, not even your hearts, what God has in store for you, because you put him first. You put him first. You're going to be writing for more people. Y'all both going to be writing for more people. You stay listening to God. I see a vault in heaven being opened, and songs are going to be downloaded to y'all. And you just continue to give God the glory. Continue to give me the praise. You're going to blow your mind.
Thank you so much.
Y'all hear me? Amen. Oh, my God. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, at the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards, representing LifeZone Television. I have none other than Mr. Canton Jones himself and Mr. Willie Moore Jr. Flat out. First of all, they both looking clean. Y'all see panning. Look at the shoes. Fly all the way.
I don't like to do this like this all the time.
Now, I got to say, congratulations for winning.
Thank you.
Yesterday. How you feeling?
Feeling real good. God is awesome, man.
Oh, my goodness.
It brings tears to my eyes when I listen on the radio riding through Atlanta and hear how quick a work God did in his life. You know what I'm saying?
Amen.
When you say brothers, like, I'm his real brother. Like, I produce, just in case, that's me on the, like, I produce the record. Like, that's how much of a brother that, this is a coincidence for you.
Yes.
But this is
well,
crazy.
I'm loving it.
No, this is my real brother. And God did a quick, when I say quick, work in this boy.
Glory to God.
We ain't gonna get started. No. Things are changing.
Well, I celebrate both of you guys. Y'all doing some great things. Amen. Y'all are influencing many.
Amen.
And I thank God that you know what? That God is using you in this hour. Amen. Now, both of you, how can people follow you, y'all, real quick? Because I know we got to go.
Man, THC Kent Jones on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and all that. Indeed. And y'all know how to get
Willie Moore Jr. Live, L-I-V-E, Willie Moore Jr. Live. Make sure you follow us, and if you don't, can't do that, just follow Jesus. You'll win.
All right. Flat out, y'all. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, and I'm here with none other than the champion himself, Mr. Jason Champion. Mr. Are You Ready?
Thank you so much.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Are you ready for
I'm
what
ready.
God's about to do?
Yes, ma'am. I'm
Come
absolutely
on now. You
ready.
You just had the photo shoot with my block. Come on now, God's doing big things.
Yeah, I mean, we're having a good time. I'm overwhelmed. This is the first time I've been here in this capacity. I'm usually a background singer.
Uh-huh.
So to be a solo artist is pretty overwhelming. In a good way, though.
Yes. Yes. Now, let everybody know what's coming up for you, Mr. Champion, because everybody got to know. They got to be all up in your schedule.
So right now, we're just riding out the single. We just found out it's top 20 on Billboard last week,
yes.
Number 17. So we're working the single and just letting God do whatever it's going to do. And the album will be out sometime in the second quarter.
All right.
Yeah.
And also, can you let everybody know how can they follow you?
On Instagram at Jason L. Champion and on Facebook at Official Jason Champion.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, at the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards, representing LifeZone Television, and I'm with Mr. Randy Wesley. I'm talking about of Judah Band. First of all, I'm so happy to see you, and I'm so happy you came over to
Glad
talk
to
me.
Seen.
Oh, my goodness. I got to tell you, first and foremost, even before I kick it off, that you encouraged my heart and you ministered to me. A few months back, about a month and a half ago, you were at New Life in Brooklyn. And they said, I was sitting behind Prophet Corey Mickey. And they said, the testimony that you gave, your testimony. But the thing that really stuck out to me was when you said, you know what, sometimes that you could be going through, but how God is, you had to deal with your mind and deal with your heart. And I really needed to hear that. And I thank God for using you
God
that night.
Praise.
I feel like you just came just for me.
Thank God.
Because I really needed that.
God, thank you, Jesus.
I felt the Lord speak right through you to me.
Thank you, Jesus.
So I just really got to say thank you so much. But moving on, and we're moving, your song. Okay, you have many songs, but For My Good. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Now listen, first of all, your journey, how did you get here?
Woo! It hasn't been easy, but we here. Man, God, it's been ups and downs, lefts and rights, and you know, God had to recalibrate and put some things in.
But I like that word. You use that.
I mean, yeah, it's because that's what it is. It's a recalibration. You got some things happening.
Oh my gosh. I am so godly proud of you. I'm proud of what God is doing in and through you and your ministry. I watch all those ladies and that gentleman that sings with you, and I think you got some good people around you.
There are some great people. There are great people. And like, we're Judah Band. We're not Randy Weston and Judah Band. My part, they do their part, but you know, there's so much to it. It's so much to it. JudahBand.com, you can go to our website, or you can visit, go on Instagram at Judah_band, or go on Facebook, Judah Band Music. But everything you need to know is right there. And you know, social media, everything is there.
Awesome. Y'all heard it, y'all. I thank you so much for giving me your
Bless
time.
You.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, and I'm here with Men of God's Heart, y'all. How y'all doing?
Doing good.
Oh my goodness. Y'all at the 33rd Stellars.
We here.
Look, God done brought you here.
Yes.
You was over there, but now you're over here. Ah, oh, y'all about shot. Yeah. Now, how do you feel on this day that you're at the Stellar?
Really, to be all seriousness, we're actually humble.
Yes.
That we hear that. You know, many people have projects and they never get nominated or never even have a chance to be here. God chose us, so we're so humble for the situation.
And I got to say, y'all looking sharp. Sharp as a tack. Y'all better go ahead. Clean, y'all. Clean. I love it. Now, let me ask you this question. You know, first of all, it's a breezy day.
Yes.
I feel bad for any woman with any lace front. I'm thinking I'm about to be blown. It was lifting.
Right.
It was lifting. Jesus. My God, inside. High and lifted up. Now, with everything and being nominated and all that, how are you feeling? Do you feel like, well, you know what, Lord, whatever you do is all right? Or do you be like, God, honestly, I really want to win it. How do you feel?
Wow. Go ahead, Walt.
We're going to answer that.
Lord, whatever you decide to do. But if you happen to decide to make it swing in our favor, Lord, we won't be upset.
Because you know the saints be all humble, like, no, it's all right. It's whatever the Lord said. No, I want to win it. It would be nice to win it. But let me ask you this. As I heard everybody hearing you sing, can you give us a little taste of your ministry. All come right, on.
Sure. I said these are the signs of the times. Lord, please open our blinded eyes and we shall be fine. These are the signs.
Now please let us know, how can we follow you? Everybody needs to follow you.
You can follow us www.menofgodsheart, or on Facebook you can follow us at The Official Men of God's Heart, and on Twitter and on Instagram at Men of God's Heart.
Awesome. What's up, everybody? I'm with Greg Delane and Brother to Brother at the 33rd Annual Stella Awards. First of all, gentlemen, I must say you look so handsome.
Thank you.
All of y'all looking so sharp.
All right.
So sharp, y'all. And you guys are the winner of the Independent Showcase. How do y'all feel about that? Y'all won.
Yeah.
Got to give praise to the Lord.
Oh, my goodness. Now, how long has this group been in fruition?
Over 15 years. We've been singing ever since we was like 9 years old. So we've been, the group been existing in 15 years.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let me ask you this question. I don't know if y'all really willing to do it, because everybody's singing a little bit. Can I have a little something, something from the group? Can I have a little something?
Yeah, let's do it. Go ahead.
You broke me over the rugged hill. You were my guiding light.
Shine.
That shines so clear. Even though I fail sometimes to do your will,
you
did not leave me. You blessed me still.
My God, beautiful. What's up, everybody? This is your girl Emmanuella Young, and I'm with here none other than, I'm talking about comedian, actor, I'm talking about host extraordinaire, Mr. Jonathan Slocum.
You almost losing your voice, Bookie?
I've been singing and preaching and singing and preaching.
Oh, you do all that too?
Yes.
Okay.
And radio as well.
I got you.
But I tell you, you are phenomenal.
Thank you.
With everything that you're doing. Now, I can't wait to go inside. Please tell me you hosting.
I am not.
During the.
I am not.
You're not. Okay,
I am not. They chose someone else. It's all good.
It's all good.
I came primarily because I want to support my media dad, Don Jackson.
Yes.
With all of his losses. I just want to be here to comfort him, let him know I'm here. I got his back. Mm-hmm. And also because I think this is the place that all gospel artists or lovers of gospel should come. Even if you're not nominated, just come.
That's true.
Hang out, get dressed up, you know, show some love to other people.
Yes.
And I'm here every year. I did the Independent Artist and Quartet Showcase Thursday night, and it was some amazing talent. The world was so good. And that was the first one, so again, I made history, so I'm all good.
Oh my goodness. Now tell everybody, what's coming up down the pike for you?
Big tour that I'm blessed to be a part of, the Festival of Praise 4.
Yes.
This time it's a stage musical called Texture of a Man, starring Fred Hammond, Take 6, Donnie McClurkin, James Fortune, Charles... This is what Jenkins.
Yes. He got that clap though. I love him, but I don't know where that clap is.
So this is going to be very unique. When you come, it's going to 50 cities. Get out of your mind. Praise concert. It's not going to be that.
Okay.
It's stage and film and music all combined. It's like watching TV, but it's a musical.
Beautiful.
So Texture of a Man coming starting Wednesday in Louisiana. Wednesday.
I'm looking forward to that. Now tell everybody, how can we follow you?
Follow me. Just stand behind me and everywhere I go.
wait. Now let me ask you this question now. Yeah. With this wind, you know it's very windy. Last year it was raining.
Right.
This wind, how do you feel about the wind, with all this wind happening?
I'm okay, but I'm feeling for all the sisters whose hair pieces are being stuck against the wall, because if your stuff ain't tight, it's going to fly away. It ain't right. If it ain't tight, it ain't right. Thank you.
Come on.
I feel sorry for those sisters, but I ain't got no problem. Thank you.
Yes. And again, everybody, listen, the whole outfit, got to scan it. It's sharp.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Debonair.
You're bad.
Stellar Awards, and I'm not with none other than Bishop Cortez. I'm talking about the voice. You deserve it. Listen, you deserve yourself. I'm talking about the anointing, the oil, the vocal range.
Praise God.
Come on.
I'm trying to keep up with everybody else. You know, we're just trying to do it the best way God gives, but I'm happy to be here with you. And you're looking wonderful, girl. You better watch out. I don't know what you're out here trying to catch, but you better watch out.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. But I tell you, God is doing so many awesome things in your life. What is coming down the pike for Bishop Cortez? What's coming down the pike?
It's some wonderful things that God is doing. We just finished the song with, laying out the song with Fred Hammond we're doing. Yes. So we'll have that finished in a couple of weeks. We got a new single that we're going to be dropping. We shared it with the radio community the other day, and they loved it. I'll be putting out some publicity and all that kind of stuff when the single drops and all that. So be looking for it.
I am looking for it, and I know the world's looking for it, too. I make sure I get it, too, because I'm a radio programmer as well.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, my goodness. Now, can you oblige me this request? Let everybody know where they can follow you and your ministry, and also later on I'm going to need a voice drop, if I could.
Yes, ma'am.
But first, let us know where we can follow you.
Instagram, Bishop Tez. Facebook, Cortez Vaughn, the official Bishop Cortez. Cortez Vaughn, Twitter, Bishop Cortez Vaughn, all of that. Just type it in. As they say, Google me.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my, I love it. Miss Candy West, you look gorgeous.
Thank you, my love. You too.
Oh, my goodness. Now, you're doing so many things, okay? First of all, your last project was amazing. I know God about to do something even greater.
Oh, man.
All right. What's coming down the pike? Well, I feel something. You're cooking.
I'm cooking. I'm in the kitchen. I'm working on my sophomore project, and this is going to be a big one.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. And you're doing so much. I see you ministering, you're preaching, you're doing women's conferences.
Yes, ma'am.
You got the different inspirational things coming up. You got the different proverbs. Well, listen, you know, with everything that God is doing in your life, you know, because I see the fivefold moving.
Yeah. It's all, I've accepted it. I'm like, God, I can't run from this. Like, every office just about, okay, cool. Well, I trust God with it. I trust God with the journey.
Yes. Now, there's a conference. You have a conference coming up? Anything concerning women coming up?
I do. This will be my second year doing the Dream Experience. Dream is an acronym for Deborah, Ruth, Esther, Elizabeth, and Mary. It's an empowerment conference for women to just help them to tap into who God has called them to be.
Yes.
So that they can operate in the fullness of that calling.
Amen. Yeah. Amen. Amen. And now, can you tell everybody how they can follow you? Because we need everybody to follow you in your ministry.
Yes, y'all need to follow me. You can find me on Instagram, The Candy West, T-H-E, Candy West. And I'm on social media. You can catch me on Twitter, at Candy West. I'm on Facebook and my website, CandyWestLive.com.
Wow. What's up, everybody? This is your girl, Emmanuella Young, repping LifeZone Television on the 33rd Annual Stella Awards. I'm with none other than Mr. Jabari Johnson. How you doing, sir?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
I'm doing well. You looking clean, very handsome.
You know, I'm trying to put a little something together.
You put it together very nicely.
Thank you.
Now, can you tell everybody, listen, what with Jabari Johnson? Who is Jabari Johnson? What's going on up in your world?
I recently signed the E1. Got a project coming out called Day of Redemption on May 4th, so stay tuned for that. It's going to be crazy. I got to tell you about that. I'm doing a remake of Ty Trippett's song, Everything, on my record.
Uh-huh. It's going to be bananas.
It's going to be crazy. You got to check it out.
I'm looking forward to that. You know, with everything that's happening, signed with E1, new music coming out. You play the guitar, and all that stuff. And also, I look like you're representing all the millennials, all the young people out there, which I like. I'm a millennial myself, all right? All right.
I feel you.
All right. Now, what can you say to encourage any up-and-coming artists right now? Because a lot of people are aspiring. They want to be in your shoes. They're like, God, I want to be there. What can you say to encourage them?
Don't give up on yourself. God has a plan for your life. Whatever you do, do not give up on yourself. Because I thought that I would never be here. I thought I would never be standing here talking to you, talking to any of these people, but that's God's plan. What God has for you, I know it may sound cliche, but what God has for you, it is for you. So just keep going, don't give up, and do the work. The Bible says faith without works is dead, so you have to do the work and have faith. God got your back. Don't worry about it.
Awesome. Yeah. Now, how can everybody follow you? Not stalk you, because people be stalking. So I'm going to follow and appreciate your ministry.
Instagram at Jabari Johnson. Facebook is Jabari Johnson. Twitter, Johnson_Jabari. And you can get all my music, iTunes, wherever they sell music at, you can get it. Jabari Johnson. Project coming out May 4th, Day of Redemption. Stay tuned. It's going to be crazy.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, and I'm with none other than Mr. Kenny Lattimore, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, Kenny Lattimore. All right. I'll tell you, you look very handsome.
Thank you.
Looking
Thank
very you. Sharp.
I like this color.
Thank you. You feel very tangerine-ish.
Yeah.
But it's all right.
The blue. The blue seems like the color for the guys.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, can you let everybody know, first of all, you've been in the industry for a very, very long time. You get their 33rd annual Stellar Awards. Yes. What can you say is the temperature of gospel music right now? Because everybody say they love it, but what can you say is the temperature of gospel music?
Yeah, I think that people love it. We are still exploring, and it's not just for gospel, but it's in music in general. The industry is changing where we're thinking about streaming and versus downloading. Now, we were just getting good with downloading, and now we're talking about streaming. So we're trying as a business to figure out how to continue to distribute this great music.
That's right.
I think that a lot of the gospel listeners still may want a CD.
Yes,
and when our gospel artists are going from church to church, it is still our way of communicating. But the music industry is ready to transition, and we're going to have to transition over so that we're not left behind.
That's right. That's right. I love that.
And it's tough. In a way, I hate it because I'm like, things that were going well. That's for us.
You know, and I heard people say it's not a revolution, but more of an evolution, more
it
evolving.
Is. And it is. Remember when we were we went from albums to CDs? If you remember that.
Yeah.
That trend. We used to be like, well, what is this again? This little thing. When I was coming up, what is it? And we knew the quality was different and all, but. We have to continue to stay relevant because our music is life-changing and the world needs it.
That's right. Now, can you let everybody know what's going on in your world? What's going on revolving Mr. Kenny Latimer?
Well, I am still doing everything, all the genres of music. So I have a new album out called Vulnerable that's in stores right now. If you want to check out anything on social media, KennyLattimore.com, everything encompassing. But I'm doing that. I have, again, more gospel music that I'll be doing as well as me doing, I'm going to do some jazz stuff too. Because I've all of these things are in my shows when they come, so I want to have actual product, because a lot of times when I get off stage from doing a song of a different genre, people are like, where can I buy it? And I'm like, well, it was just a part of the show. So I'm going to go ahead and make sure that we have that.
Awesome, awesome. Now let everybody know, how can we follow you? Because so many people need to be following you.
Thank you. You can follow me at Kenny Latimore, if you're on like Instagram and Twitter and all that. At Facebook, I think it's Official Kenny Latimore. Not I think, it is. Official Kenny Latimore, because I had some imposters out there.
Oh.
So it's funny, you got to fight for your own name, you
know.
But and again, KennyLatimore.com is all encompassing. I've got a merchandising store. I've got all kind of stuff.
Beautiful,
so, yeah.
beautiful. Everybody, again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kenny. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, and I'm here at the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards, y'all. And I'm with none other than Mr. Brian Courtney Wilson.
You got Courtney Wilson.
Right, it's cold, y'all. It's cold.
Chilly.
It's very chilly. Lord Jesus, the cold slapped my back. The cold slapped my back real quick.
Your shoulders ain't out, though. All up and down this thing.
I feel bad for the females.
People hot out here. Right?
But they cute, but they cold.
They cute and cold.
Cute and cold.
Yeah.
Now, all of this that you're doing, sir, first of all, your song, Fight For You, that was my.
Work Fight For. Yes, ma'am.
I love that song.
Thank you for saying that.
Now, you got new music that's out.
Yes.
Can you tell everybody
it's
the name?
The Great Works just came out. And started with my kids. I just wanted to, regardless of circumstance, know that they don't have to ever doubt that God has begun a great work in them. He's going to finish. Today didn't start with us.
Yes.
This is the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards. We are here on the red carpet celebrating work that started decades ago. And the same is going to hold true for them. They're going to plant things today that are going to matter for generations to come. A great work.
A great
Everywhere
work.
Music is sold.
Everywhere.
You going to go get it?
Yes, I am.
Really?
Yes, I will.
Okay.
Because I like
got you on record.
No, you got me on record. Because I'm a personality. I'm a programmer, too.
Yeah.
I purchase music, and I also get it, too, as well. I get it delivered.
It's gonna We're be not charging enough for it, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
That's how I feel about it.
Oh, wow.
But then, watch this. I wish I could give it away.
Wow.
We're not charging enough for it, but I wish I could give it away. That's like God's grace. He paid it all on the cross, right?
Uh-huh.
But he's giving it to us free. All we gotta do is walk it out. We living in the overflow right now.
Come on.
We living in.
Now you preaching.
Yeah.
Now I love it. I love it. Y'all need to get this. Y'all need to get the new music. A great work.
Thank you.
A great work. I am. I really mean that.
And she's on record.
I mean that, because you gotta be a person of integrity, and I will.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I will.
I see it
on your face.
I really will.
Okay.
Can you let everybody know how we can follow you? Because we can follow you on social media.
We're on Twitter at B. Courtney Wilson. We're on Instagram at Brian Courtney Wilson. We're on Facebook at Brian Courtney Wilson. The website is Brian Courtney Wilson. The music streams on iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, Deezer, Google Play. It's everywhere music is sold. Why? Because we care about it, and we want you to care about it too.
Wow, thank you so very, 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 very much. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, representing LifeZone TV at the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards, and I'm here with Mr. Lonnie Hunter.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my. Does he not look wonderful? Come on now, sharp.
Thank
Do you.
You
not see the sharpness? Do you not see the sharpness? I finna cut myself. You're looking good.
Every interview I've done on this red carpet, the camera person always does this.
You got the pan.
Right.
You got the pan.
Right.
This is how it's supposed to look. Come on,
Thank
somebody.
You. Thank
You're
you.
Looking good. You're looking
Appreciate
good.
It.
How you feeling? It's the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards.
33rd Annual. I'm feeling so good about it, ladies and gentlemen. Last night I hosted the pre-show.
Yes, you
And
did.
It was off the chain. So tonight I'm hosting the post-reception.
Yes.
Sponsored by AARP and McDonald's. So I'm looking forward to doing everything that needs to be done
yes.
to make sure God's people are well taken care of.
Wow. Now, what are you looking forward to seeing at the show this evening?
From a production standpoint,
uh-huh.
you know, I know a lot of people have been talking about the performers, but I talked to Don Jackson and he's so excited about the look of it, the optics of it. So I'm really concerned, not concerned, but excited to see what they've turned up.
Yeah,
yeah they tell
yeah.
me that the stage comes out in the audience. It's a lot of
right.
new stuff going on, yeah.
Come on now, gospel is turned up. This is why I love, you know what, we're representing the kingdom of God.
Absolutely.
And we're putting forth excellence. Because everybody loves to complain, like,
yeah.
ooh, you know what, we're not doing that great. Look at how the world's doing it. But we're representing. I think we're giving the world a run for its money.
I think so, and it's time.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's time. Now, can you tell everybody, how can we follow you, you know what, because we need to follow your ministry, because you're doing awesome things, especially on radio.
Follow me right now. Everything for me is Lonnie Hunter Music. That's Twitter, that's Instagram, that's Facebook. And if you want to listen to me, I'm on Monday through Friday from 3 to 6. Download the app, U Gospel Radio, the letter U Gospel Radio, and check out the Lonnie Hunter Show.
Thank you so much, Mr.
All
right. Now, actor,
yeah!
I'm going to say that. Come on. Prophet, prelate.
Yes!
Bishop, arch.
Come on.
Griff.
Yes.
From Get Up Mornings, y'all.
All mine. What up, though?
What up? You
it's
are looking
good. Oh,
looking
thank you.
Good.
Man, I'm simple. All the sparkly and glittery. My father would be mad. So I got to wear some shoes and a jacket.
Now, listen, what's going on in Griff's world?
Man, I got so many great things going on. You could go to 2trillion.com, the number 2, and the word trillion.com, and you can see my life, man. I got a television show coming up, a movie coming out. I got some cartoon voiceovers I'm doing. I got a BET Africa done contacted me for something with 16 episodes, but other than that, nothing.
Hey.
That's what they want to hear. Nothing. Doing bad. I wish I had a low self-esteem crystal meth story, but it ain't my testimony. God is good to me.
God is opening up so much.
Ain't he? Oh, man. It may I'll cry right here. Don't
Come
even
on.
Get me started.
Come on.
Man.
God is so good.
Man.
That's a lot.
It's
Your
a
plate
lot.
It's full. You better eat
and
that plate.
And it's going to flow over and... These ain't recent seeds. These are seeds from a decade ago
yes.
and 15 years ago, and they all coming to fruition.
Oh my God.
They all coming to fruition.
To God be the
She's trying to make me cry.
I am so
I gotta go.
For you.
I'm not crying.
Now, how can everybody follow you, y'all?
At 2 trillion on everything. The number 2 in the word trillion. At 2 trillion.
Awesome. I thank
I love you.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Emmanuella Young, at the 33rd Annual Stellar Awards, representing LifeZone Television. I am here with none other than Pastor Wes Morgan. How you feeling, sir?
I'm feeling good. I'm right here with my sister in this beautiful breeze.
It's cold, Pastor. It's cold.
Oh, it's cold?
It's freezing.
See, us white people are like a little bit more cooler. I'm feeling good.
Oh, my gosh.
But maybe this all the heat. And the celebration that's going on, this is a great moment. Everybody's got camaraderie for each other. We're celebrating each other. It's a blessing to be part of this event. And, you know, I'm excited about what God just continues to do in all of the artists that are A-list artists, B-list artists, people who are coming up.
Yes.
It's just amazing to see us all come together.